Hey everybody, it's the Big Fat Pig. In this video, I'll share with you my top 5 reasons why I think you should play Quickplay. But before I get started, I do stream Hunt Showdown every Mondays to Wednesdays. More information is down below in the description. Well, let's get started. What are the 5 reasons I think you should play Quickplay? First, if you are new to the game. Second, try out different weapons. Third, Quickplay allows you to build situational awareness. Fourth, improve map knowledge. And lastly, there are no consequences from playing Quickplay, unlike Bounty Hunt. Hunt is a unique hardcore competitive shooter with heavy PvE elements. No doubt it has a steep learning curve, and an average FPS player should expect to die very often in the beginning. Like, very often. I'm seriously not kidding, like, very often. As such, if you're a new player, Bounty Hunt can be punishing. The format of Quick Play is similar to other Battle Royale games, like PUBG or Apex. I say this because in Quick Play, Wellspring timing replaces the Circle of Death and you have to loot for gear. Hence it may be a more relatable experience and can be seen as a pseudo training mode with PvP elements where you can practice your aim. Because you must scavenge for gear, often you can't be picky about the weapons to holster. Sometimes you would even find yourself using a weapon for the first time because you have not unlocked its variant. Therefore, this allows hunters to utilize weapons that you would not typically run in your loadout. In Quick Play, you are alone. You have no teammates to rely on, meaning you must be aware of your surroundings. You get no revives, therefore you must play more cautious and or smarter. This allows you to learn the many different sounds in Hunt Showdown. For example, being able to tell the difference between the movement of a grunt versus that of a hunter. In addition, since there's a time aspect towards the end of the match, you are often forced into a fight instead of waiting for things to happen. As compared to Bounty Hunt, you could always run away. But in Quick Play, what would be the point of that? Map knowledge is one of the most crucial things. By playing Quick Play, you are able to build on that and learn layout of compounds to aid in combat. Over time, you can use this knowledge to have an upper hand in combat. Here's an example from one of my streams, when I utilize sounds and map knowledge to quickly take down 2 hunters. There's a guy here, dude. Oh! I don't know what he was doing. Oh! Finally, we have come to the most important reason, in my opinion, why you should play Quick Play. There are literally no consequences. Unlike in Bounty Hunt, you start with a free hunter and choice of starting gear. So let's say you die, you lose nothing. But if you survive, you gain everything. Not only traits and loadouts, but everything I mentioned before. The possibility of improving your aim, map knowledge and situational awareness. In addition, with the 1.4.4 update that is coming pretty soon, you now spawn with a knife and a medkit, which I find is so useful because I always had issue with healing in Quick Play. There will also be a larger arsenal of starting weapons, which means more experimentations with different weapons. So there you go, that's my top 5 reasons why I think you should play Quick Play. Quick Play will definitely ease your way into the universe of Hunt Showdown. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and let me know down below what you would like to see next. See ya!